y'all, it's me, Sister Girl Tuesday, back at it again with another video. And in this week's video, like, I'm coming at you with the perfect little summer beverage for you to sip on. So it's light, it's cool, it's refreshing, and most importantly, it's popping. So if you want to see how I make this watermelon cucumber chiller, just keep watching. But don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Alright, so the first thing you're going to do is add up your diced and peeled cucumber. I used, I don't know, maybe about a quarter of a cucumber. And then I've got some frozen watermelon chunks that I've got going in addition to some ice. And then I started with a half a cup of coconut water, which was probably sufficient, but I just had to be extra and add some more. Adding some agave nectar for sweetness. And then I'm going to blend. And the important part here is to not overblend. You don't want juice. You want like a slushy, smoothie, icy-ish consistency. I don't know what to call it. And so I decided to go back in with a little bit more ice, a little more agave, give it one more blend. And there we have it. I was satisfied with the consistency right there, and I made a beautiful watermelon cucumber chiller.